Words and expressions in each module. 每个模块的单词与词组. Module 5. 模块五. Module 5. Pen pal. Pen friend. Pleased to meet you. Address. French. Age. Story. Candy. Module 5. Unit 1. Can you be my Chinese pen friend? 你能当我在中国的笔友吗? 1. Look, listen, and say. Look, there's a panda. 看,那儿有一个熊猫。 Can he speak English? 他会说英语吗? No, he can't. But his teacher speaks English. 不,他不能,但是他的老师说英语。 Hello! 你好! 2. Listen, read, and act out. Hi, Simon! 你好,西蒙! Hi, Laura. 你好, Lola. This is my cousin, 大明. 这是我的堂兄, 大明. He's from China. 他来自中国. Hello, 大明. 你好, 大明. I'm from the UK. 我来自英国。Pleased to meet you. 很高兴见到你。Can you speak English? 你能说英语吗? Yes, I can speak some English. 是的,我能说一些英语。 You speak very good English, 大明. 你说英语非常好,大明. I've got 2 friends from the UK. 我有2个英国朋友. Their names are Sam and Amy. 他们的名字是山姆和艾米. Can I write to your friends? 我能写信给你的朋友吗? Of course. 当然. They want a pen friend from the US. 他们想要一个来自美国的笔友. This is their address. 这是他们的地址。And can you be my Chinese pen friend? 和你能当我中国的笔友吗？ Of course. Yes, of course. 是的，当然。This is my address in China. 这是我中国的地址。Thank you. 谢谢你。But I can't write in Chinese. 不过我不能写中文。Oh, I can write it in English. Oh, 我会写英文。Three. Listen and say. Can you speak English? 你会说英语吗？ Yes, I can speak some English. 是的，我能说一些英语。Can you be my Chinese pen friend? 你能当我中国的笔友吗？ Yes, of course. 是的，当然。This is my address in China. 这是我中国的地址。Four. Practice. I can dance. 我会跳舞。He can dance and I can play chess. 他会跳舞和我会下棋。He can dance, she can play chess, and I can play football. 他会跳舞，他会下棋，和我会踢足球。